Formally, what you say is true, but for lots of professions, the result of this reform
Give me an example.
Will be for teachers.
Give me an example.
For example, for teachers, if you want to maintain the current pension system for teachers, you will have to increase their wages dramatically because we are in a country, for your viewers, where the salaries, the wages of the teachers are incredibly low in Europe. So you would have to double the salary in order to maintain the same level
absolutely
of pension
not.
That
absolutely
you have today.
Not. This is a total lie. So I can't let you say that.
Just be honest and serious.
We can't have an honest debate if you are saying such things. I'm sorry.
I want to have an honest debate. So you said that you will maintain the level of their pension, in which case their wages should be multiplied by two.
No. Jack,